Can I ask you a couple of questions about the NHL?
Yeah.
Because I'm working for NHL.com.
Okay.
First of all, did you see maybe highlights about tonight's game? It's yesterday's game, Capitals-Pittsburgh.
Yeah.
7-6.
Yeah.
It's like crazy game without defense.
Yeah.
What's your opinion about this?
Oh, it's exciting. I think it's good for hockey. I'm sure it's the coach don't like it that much, Pittsburgh and Washington's coaches, but it's great for hockey. Lots of goals, and it's exciting. It's good for the game.
Gene Malkin is unhappy about second round, eliminate second round, last playoff. What Pittsburgh should do in next playoff to beat Capitals and to win force in the Cup?
It's a long season. They have to stay healthy, work hard. You know, they know how to win. They have three Stanley Cups, a lot of guys in this dressing room. So their experience, like you say, Malkin's pretty mad about losing the second round, and I'm sure he's going to bounce back.
A couple of weeks ago, you met with Gina, yes, 1 month ago.
Yeah.
How it was? You went to a restaurant or just...
Yeah, we always kept in touch, you know, we always text him a little bit, so we just met up somewhere in a restaurant, and it was nice to see him and talk about hockey. I went to see a game in Pittsburgh also last year in playoff against Washington, so we talked there also, so we keep in touch with the guys that you went with, and it's nice.
And short questions, your predictions, who will take Artros Trophy, your opinion?
Well, I gotta say Malkin this year.
Malkin, not McDavid?
No, he looks ready. He looks prepared. He wants to, have a good season and believe in him.
Коллеги, спасибо большое. Жень, 2-3 вопроса английским коротенько.
Да нет, какой английский, я, блядь, по английски.
Марис Ришат Трофи.
Say maybe. Patrick Laine, maybe.
Not Ovi.
No.
Надо спрашивать, вот Паша Васильков. Вот он все знает.
Визина. Хелебак, Ринне, Василевский, Бобровский.
I know them.
Леви, Флавер.
I know them. Carey Price.
Carey Price?
It's Carey Price! Carey Price! Ой!
And last question, maybe the best coach. Who will be the best coach?
I know. Mike Sullivan.
Mike Sullivan?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Good luck.
No problem.